Dream Nation, welcome to MH TV. I'm your boy, Ev. Okay, I'm back. You know, you see the back on screen, you know what I'm saying? I'm so fly, you know what I'm saying? Hey, hey, hey. So right now, I'm reacting to a video. What video? A video called, Pop Smoke, Welcome to the Party, remix featuring Nicki Minaj. I heard the song before. I have a best friend who put me on this song, but the remix with Nicki Minaj, I don't know. I have no idea. But the Welcome to the Party original, oh my God, I can't even stop listening because my best friend say, "Hey, yo, App Nation, check this song out. I've been popping like, oh, yeah, Welcome to the Hey. So I can't wait. I just can't fucking wait. So let's get started. So if I'm ready, then you are ready too. So let's get started, guys. Okay. Ooh. Damn, really. That's why I'm moving with Tari. Hey. One of the head. Baby, don't trip. Lower your tone. So you can hear. Okay, you got some new friends, okay? I see. That's why I'm moving with Tari. Baby, don't trip. Lower your tone. You can hear. No cap. Like, okay, guys. Let me be honest and clear with you. When I heard the snippet of Nicki Minaj, I kind of like it, but I don't know because the whole thing. But the original, one of my best friends that I know her like since. Like back in winter time, like she put me on this song. At first, I kind of like it, but I don't know. But when I started hearing that song from her a lot, I said, you know what? I think I'm feeling the song. And when I keep listening to this song, I'm like, yo, welcome to the party, baby. Like, shit, I don't know. But when I heard the Nicki Minaj verses, like, how can I say? I like it, I don't love it. But I like it. It's just like, this remix is not my things to hear more. Because I'd rather have the other remix. Because there is a other remix that Yes, again, my best friend put me on the song again, another remix. But it's just like that song, it's like, I'd rather listen to that song. But you know when the song was playing that, AOC! But I like that part. I just don't know. But like, it just got me hype up when I heard the whole song. But this, I am hype, but then, I don't know, it just, Nicki Minaj just doesn't fit the song. I just feel like she doesn't fit the song. Because I know, listen, yo, Nicki Minaj, she go rap, but this song, I can't. It just, I don't feel it. I just don't feel it. But I have to give her as one of the dopest women rapper of all time. But it's just, the song, I can't feel it. But I'm gonna rate this song as 6.8 out of 10. But hey, I love it. Well, actually, I like it, but I don't love that much. Like, I love the original. So yeah, guys, that's my rate. And you know, shout out to my best friend. I don't know if she want me to say her name, but I had to ask her. But if she does, if she allow me to give her a shout out, just right here. If not, then nothing's here. So I'm sorry. But hey, right now I just want to say thank you. Right now I just want to say thank you for the video. Please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and share it to your families, your friends, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your auntie, your grandparents, whatever, I don't know who, but share it to all of them, and, you know, keep this channel up, and I'll see you tomorrow on App Nation TV.